want to thank everyone so much who believed in me, believed in my drag, especially throughout this competition. I want to thank Travis for putting on this pageant. It was really amazing. And I also want to thank the other contestants for putting up a really good fight and honestly making me push myself every single time. It was really amazing getting to compete against such amazing souls. And not only was it amazing to compete, but get to know all these people and learn so much about them and have them learn about me. 2020 was really, really hard for me. It was a year where my health started deteriorating. Obviously, we had to deal with the virus and not being able to go out, me not being able to do drag out on the stage, and then also losing my absolute favorite person, my grandfather. And it was just really, really hard. I honestly felt like the whole entire world was against me. I wasn't sure what to do because the thing that cured me the most is performing on stage for other people, and I just wasn't able to do that. But luckily through online shows and stuff like that, I was able to kind of keep myself motivated. And I've done competitions before, and I always felt really discouraged because every time I would get like second place or not even place at all. And it was really, really hard on me. I was really hesitant to join another competition, but I decided to go through with it, especially because my friend Donnie was a part of it, and I knew that he would always have my back throughout this whole thing. So I really appreciate the other contestants being so sweet to me, all of us trying to be as supportive as possible to each other, always being very encouraging of each other's art. It really helped push me. And even though I was going through a lot of depressive states, just having something consistent like that really helped try to perk me up. And everyone was extremely, extremely encouraging. And I really, really appreciate that. So this crown is an absolute honor to me. I've always wanted to win a crown. I am that bitch. I love bling and jewels. So getting to finally wear a crown on my head and have a title under my belt is absolutely amazing, and I appreciate it so, so much. Just some quick thank yous. I'm not gonna roll out the entire list, but I would like to thank my best friend Allison for always being there for me and encouraging me even when I ripped myself apart. I want to thank my roommates Dalton and Brittany for being there and encouraging, helping me with costumes or setting up a set or whatever stuff like that. I want to thank my drag mother for all of her advice as well. Kara, I love you so, so much. Thank you for always believing in me. And I want to thank all the people who have watched me over the years, who have really thought that my drag is worth something and has always encouraged me. And last but not least, as my cats decide to try to ruin the moment, last but not least, I would like to thank my beautiful and wonderful partner. He was always there for me, even when I was throwing a huge diva fit throughout filming, because I'm a hangry bitch, and if I don't eat before a video, I'm gonna be very angry. But he was always extremely encouraging of me and had my back and helped me when I was wearing crazy costumes, when I was in a bathtub splashing water all over his bathroom. Sorry, babe. I hope we cleaned it up well enough. We didn't. But yeah, it's honestly been an amazing ride. I appreciate it so, so much. And I want to thank everyone who has ever encouraged me and supported me. And this crown may be on my head, but it's all thanks to you guys. So thank you so, so much for all of that. And I'm basically never going to take this crown off. So if you see me at Walmart with a crown on, you'll know who that bitch is. So thank you guys so, so much. And I love you.
Emotion. it, but if I'm gonna go for it, I'll remember that.
Stop now.